Hello, peeps. Welcome back. We have landed on Independence. This is scout number 2. The first scout is on Melody. And in a previous stream, I was mentioning that I'd be sending out these scouts to all the other servers. Just have a quick look around, really. Well, not quick, but have a look around. See who we meet, what we see. There was just one thing that I'm a little bit concerned about, and that is potentially not everyone wants to appear on a stream, have their deed shown. So probably with these characters, I'm going to keep away from people until I've PM'd them and just advise them that this tune is streaming, because I don't want to put anyone on the spot. I want to respect their privacy and basically not antagonize or peeve anyone off, because I certainly wouldn't want someone coming to Thousand Springs or, like, you know, streaming without sort of like asking. Right. On that note, I think we have landed at the Howl, and I take it that all the Wyrmians on Independence know that as, forgive me if I am wrong, Dragonfang Mountain, I believe. I have to say it's quite impressive. I've never been here before, so very impressed by the size of that mountain. Doubt very much we will be climbing that anytime soon. Anyway, the other thing that I probably won't be doing is using any of the forum maps with the deeds and places on. Just basically go old school and use the map here. We've landed at the Howl. So it's just a case of working out where we like to go. The idea is to eventually just sort of like cover the entire area on numerous streams. So I think we'll probably do it in concentric circles coming inwards. So I might just head out and go all the way around, around, and then in. Possibly. So, I suppose the first thing is, and we haven't got one, see, I'm going to take so much for granted on. Alright, we do have a compass. It's been years since I've done a new tune. Settings. Compass. Have that on the window, please. Wait for it to calm down. Quite impressed with the market here. Oh. Wonder if someone's moved on anyway. Okay. Still some other stalls there. Right, so that, alright, that's north there. East. South. So south. So, maybe we head east. Follow this round. We go around the sea or around this mountain and come to this point here. See where that takes us. Would it involve a lot of swimming? lost even before we started. Let's have a look. See the character. Looking very stern. Might do is start a bit of a ongoing joke. Done it before in two other streams. She hasn't said anything yet. But zap. She gonna kill me for that. make that one of the ongoing habits of our streams. Right. East. This way. Yes, let's see what we can find. So I take it this is the Howl Market area. Ooh, wishing well. Very nice. Banners here. Cordage rope for hanging ye traitors. Yeah, I'm feeling very welcome. Crikey. I'm sure they're lovely. Lovely fellow Wormians. Let's just have a quick view out here. God, this is the mountains in this one are quite spectacular. That's impressive. Won't be climbing that one. I don't think we'll be probably be engaging in a mob or two, but obviously these characters aren't leveled up at all. We might even die, in which case the rule will be that a new scout takes their place. I've not really given them any names, just numbers. I am keeping a tally of how many die though. System. It's on the highway. It's been cutting down this way. Okay. Wow. I like the road designs here. Great South Mountain to Delhi. Certainly appear to got their road system sorted out. I think we'll be getting lost, he says. Just been doing a bit of logging here. I should put something out on their freedom. I suppose it could also go the other way, that they just completely come along and spam me to death. Sounds ominous. Well, I have to say, so far, Independence, very impressive. Wow. feel like I'm going to the beach. That's quite, how high up are we then? I like the way they got the little bridges. Just hope there's no trolls under there. See, scouts are bound by an oath that they can't use any four-legged animals. The legs have to carry them. Protected estate, it's got a guard tower there. Masonry. What's this? Says that all. Well, that is what a sight to see, and very, very touching. I haven't heard of that player, but then I was a hermit over in Exodus, so... Yeah, that's quite an eye-opener. Kudos to the players that have done that. If it's potentially the devs, GMs, as long as they protect sites. Respects and carry on. Ooh, what was that? Oh, I thought it was some hulking champion bear or something, but it's a trebuchet. Wonder if that was his house then. Whoa. Masonry. Northwestern. Safe shed. I've seen a couple of these places popping up on Melody. Like safe houses for travellers. I can't get over some of these views here. Not being the centerpiece of it. This is not the deed of Grapebrush. Jesus. Lands of Worm, so yeah, this will be another ruin. I think it's quite spectacular to see some of these ruins. New where you can look over the fence, and I don't know if you could do that previously and examine the tile. I could be wrong. Crate racks are though. Real clubhouse. Bison dealership. About the limitations of a new characters now. So what's this place then? Lands of Worm. Oh, there's the guard tower. This be part of the village that he built then, maybe? I just got Zed's here and his name on this ladder. I wonder. I think it is. How big's that village was that he founded then? Must have been a pretty big place. You will not gain anything by looking. Mystical words. Shit. Appropriately named. Slowly decaying away. Care Bears Villa. This is indeed a special place. Power. Wow. That's obviously still being used. I'm intrigued by this place now. I might have to ask on the forums. Can't get over this mountain, this sheer background of anywhere that you look at the moment. It's very impressive. Let's see what's down here. So the remains of was a farm. Another long, steep road down. Right, we'll head back to the main road. See where that one leads. All in ours. Probably come up a bit too high. There's the road over there. Crikey. Don't want to drop down there. Don't think we'd survive that. Freedom Market. Okay, down the hill we go. I feel like we're not gonna stop. Just down here. A bit of a hut. And this road is stay on this side. A blue colossus. Over there. Can you, yeah, you can walk back up. I was gonna say, I don't know, going down's alright, but coming up might be interesting. Gonna get the shakes here. Yeah, oh god. How the hell did they build this? Oh, stay on this side. Keep to the wall, keep to the wall. My god, is that just a sheer cliff? Jeez. There's a wall going all the way up and it's just decay. Oh, this is, yeah, this highway's not bomb's not linked anyway. Man, look at that. Everything leads back up to the bang, the mountain. Oh, geez, if I have got that wrong. Is that a gate to sort of like a fool? That is a gate. Oh, don't go through that one. How much of a drop is that? Too bad. Ooh, the inn. Doesn't appear to be anyone around. Love the old sun coming through the trees. Just Just realised it's autumn. Wow. That's some dock. It's an impressive place. I take it we must be down here, and this must be this bay area here. Yeah, that must be this one. Freedom Harbor. So this is called Freedom Harbor. Nice. Can we get in the inn? Can. Check out the amenities of this place. Like it's so be decaying. Ah, yes, and you can't get any higher. That's a shame, you can't get any higher. Oh, there he is. A large monument to bisons. A bit of a theme going on here. Can we get out here? This one's locked. Go back this way. $50 that way. Obviously takes you to the end of the harbour. Love the way they've got this poisonous piece, huh? This middle section with the willows. It's nice. Literally to the end. Taking the view. Christ. Across here. A boat named Horse. Love it. It's quite deep. Maybe we'll go this way. rare over there. Another fine miss. So what is this place then? Oh, still Freedom Harbor. Oh no, is this called Testros? So this is a separate deed to Freedom Harbor. So we'll my way. Have a bit of a mosey round. Workshop probably locked, I'd imagine. Shows how wrong I can be. Interesting. I like this. See if we can get to the top. Falling down. That's some view of that place. This is a big place. The sun's coming up and not going down. No, it'll be going down. The way they've used different kind of bricks. Very much one sort of type of building on one type of... No, actually, I use stone and timber. It seems to work quite well. Ooh, I like them. Very green, but I like this blue. they got on the entrance as well. Very majestic. Wow. This is something that I've yet to really delve into, is the dyeing and making dyes. Locked. So what is this then? It's all of weapons and armor storage. Ooh, there's the big one. Let's go and have a look at that one. We saw that on the way down. Just hope we don't meet any mobs. Suddenly realize that actually we're quite high again. Oh, this is surrounded by bees. Is that gonna be a problem? That would be a good shot. Love the color. No. Should I? Ooh, I don't know. Why not? Clue. Oh, we've done one in this stream. One per stream. That was a rule. If I can get a shot of the front. I think they've got a lot of trees. Ah, trees and bees. Not a good combination. Wow. Go down this way. Distance away from that, hopefully. Ooh, yeah, getting louder. We'll leave that. Started, quite blown away by some of the views you get from this place. And see why they like it here. Just how big is this? This is made up of a collection of deeds. Yeah, it must be. I like the way they've done that then, because that's it. Kind of like gives that feel of a big, big town. Go down this way without falling off. Warehouse. The courtyard. Whoa. It's very purple. So is this just a headquarters? Villa? Certainly a nice spot for it. I'm still in awe of how big this place is. Let alone that mountain. So you still must be on this part. This way. What was that? All right. Statues done in black. That's quite scary. Bit of an archaeologist here then. Impressive in black. Ooh, it's open. Let's sneak a peek. Statues. Froggy, Cam. Hello. Sorry, that sound effects just scared the hell out of me. I was so engrossed in looking around Kurik's house. Which is very interestingly built. I like this. Got the leaves coming through. Doesn't mind us coming in and having a look-see. But in my defense, your door was open. That being the only door, so we won't go anywhere else, but it's be quite a high building. go fishing. That is a big building. Seem to like leave their res laying around. Another warehouse. Just like a little miniature city. Any of the doors are open. Good grief. Almost like a flipping factory. How many stills have they got? That's impressive. Now this is a courtyard. Love this color on these statues. Some interesting designs. Wow, green. Vodka. That rare, that is an impressive color. Glowing purple forge. Impressive. It's a green lamp. I wonder what was getting that green glow. Supreme. Nice. It almost gives off like an industrial feel to it. Interesting. I've completely got turned around here, I don't know. Didn't come in this way. No. Cool. Carry on anyway. Alright, so we are back to... Yeah, I think I know where we are now. Is this still the... That's quite an impressive place. Seems to be a collection of deeds. This is going to be some sort of canal. Not in any deed, though. Carry on over, heading east. Oh, this must be poor on OD. If you fall in there, you're not going to get out pretty fast. Unicorn. Fight Club. Ludo. Village of Cluedo. See, that name is bringing back the old board game. Done it, board game. Good grief. Ludo is locked, which might not be a bad thing. Got two champion deer. Haven't seen many champion mobs on Exodus. Right, we need to continue heading this way. Possibly worthwhile staying inside the coast. Whoa, another one. To think something sinister is going on here. I've never. Well, not even end, are they? They're out on the. Never seen so many champions in one place. Well, that's not. Puke's place of pleasure. Jesus. I don't know if they'd attack or not, but I'll give them a bit of a berth. Impressive set of horns. Neb Shack Bunkhouse. So this is the port. Dirty ride. Rub house. This one looks a bit seedy. Yeah, there's the lights that we've come across so far have been quite interesting in the different colour spectrums they've had anyway. Previous place. This? Oh, it's fishing nets, right. Over there. No. There. That had a lot of lights. It's blue Colossus up there. And another one over there. This inn unfortunately seems to be falling into decay. Square Fist. And this mountain, I'm just awestruck by that thing. I hate to imagine what the views are like, even if you could probably get to the top. I'd imagine someone has by now. Yeah, this. I'll tell you one thing, that's one place I wouldn't want to go up. I'd be freaking out. Got a real phobia of heights in games. Ships happens. I've got a, ooh. Oh no, that's the hotter one. Or even better. I've not seen one of these up close. I think Hollywood had them in, but they were on the roof. I don't think you could really get to see them up close. I've no idea. I think you get these on the PvP servers. I have no idea. Presuming so. Love the way he's got the snowman in front of it. Oh, they've got their banners as well. I understand why people collect those. The wagons as well. Yeah, they've really got a good design going here. Love the wood and the oak. Shame they're missing roofs off the houses. Another hotter one. Man, how many of these things do these guys got? Gold. Oh, they're different metal types. Beardy the dragon. Smiley the dragon. Damn impressive. Dragons of Dai. Whoa, Corgi. Jesus Christ. Oh, Christ. Bloody champion wolf's tail in your face. Yeah, I was going to try and get a screenshot of the, of this. I'm walking backwards and opening the gate to that. Which was a bit of a shock. And get a screenshot of, I don't think I'll get it all in. Try that. As I go, sort of thing, and I'll sort them out later. Oh, God, oh, I don't want him coming out. They've got a hell of a lot of champion guys around here. Where am I? Oh my God, what am I getting into? God, it's a gate maze. Oh, that would be good. That I like. Yeah, I know. It's just insane. Am I in a pen or not in a pen? Where's my paint program gone? peeps whose deed this is, don't mind me poking around. What is this place called? Well, it's still the port. If we can get on top there. That was Dragons of Dai. Got a very impressive front entrance. Down we could get. Oh, blimey, no, we can't get it. Wow. I suppose the clue is in the name. This person is obviously expert at dyeing. Paint making type thing. Merchant has moved on. Nice little workshop. Beds, what's up here? As a wine, I'd be totally tongue-tied. Hillbilly Jilly Bin. Good grief. Right, let's have a look on here. It's the wolf. Well, this place is called the Hatchery of Dragons. Nice. Down here. Well, I guess he must have moved on. I do love this entrance though. Oh dear. I was gonna say, don't get too near the edges. Earlier on the stream, I was coming down a road and I was on the wall side, because on the other side was a sheer drop. Just scares the hell out of me. Even on your place, I was going, The Big E Dry Dock. So where they build their ships. The only thing I don't like, is that I feel like I'm trespassing. That's a nice house. First of all, we're going to go and see the... Oh, I got two of them. Three of them. These maps of the mountain. They're just incredible. Three here, look. Is that glowing? Well, that's a fantastic one. Statue of Dragonfang, where is it? A small souvenir of the highest peak on Independence. It looks sharp. Statue of Dragonfang has been firmly secured to the ground by gold fever. The gold miner made it. 99, fantastic. Kudos to gold miner. Another one. That was made by gold fever. 99 again. This one. Gold dust. It's been family, the Gold family. Wow. Scout has certainly seen some sights. I saw one of these at Sandhill on Exodus. Wondered what it was, but obviously it's to do with that. God, it's just nuts. Even at night, it's quite imposing. The villa. Well, that's. Palace of Pleasure. I'll have to go and look at that one in a minute if we can. That's the Dragons of Dai. If we could just see if this house is, this looks really nice. Ooh, I like this. They got them outside, I didn't think of that. And that's a white dragon. All sailors. Oh, it's not open. Can have a quick peek though. Rare. These bowls can be made, yes. I've made a couple. They're not the easiest thing to create. Looking at a pottery roof on this one. What's this? Unfinished obelisk. Yeah, making the I'm thinking about the Brazisma marble lamps with the bowl, gold bowl there. Quite horrible. I think that one is just the brass feet. The Mountain King. Get the impression that I've not actually met anyone yet. Well, I was quite paranoid about trying to warn people that they're appearing on a stream, and I might not want to. Gonna. Oh, boats around. Yeah, but it also works in my favour. Sure, there's a lot of people in Freedom. Well, okay, maybe not. It's just been flashing for a long time. City Villa. Gonna have a look. I know he's locked as well. Nice to see that they take security in case you get some wandering scout walk up to your front door. Action police, dance honey, coffee run. That is a statue, good. God, even that's rare. Intrigued about the name of this building. Let's go and have a look. Been quite lucky in not meeting any mobs that have attacked me so far, but been in a quite built up areas with a lot of guard towers. This must be a stables. or the timber frame. Yeah, most of my buildings are in timber. Ooh, they got a gnome. The drunken monk. Interesting design for a stables. Nicely named. Intrigued by this one. Ooh, what did I go here? Oh, I like the way they've put these together. Put meals in sacks, stews in oil barrel. Oh, this is decaying. Oh, that's a shame. The drunken monk must have drunk himself to death. Yeah, these are forges. I've never seen them put this way before. I thought these are some sort of barrel. To see it works. Well, the blue lights. Now then. Have a little bit of faith in the building ability. To see that you're taking your safety. 32, crikey. Now, I think I might have broken it. Wasn't me. Right, that's the mountain there, so we must have to follow this round. Ooh. Oh no, it's wrong. We heard a mob, but of course we're on the this deep mixed grass. Ninja princess, nice. Gedka, what is with all the champions around here? It's full of champion deer. Speed horses. Gumbo. There's a name I recognise. One thing I'm taking away from Independence is that they've got champion deer issues. Mutton and mead. Look at the size of those things. Bambi. Actually, this looks a bit... it's a bit sinister. Sacrificial. This place is just like full of deer. Oh, I like the design of this place. And they're over there as well. Locked. Very interesting design though. And we got a Colossus seal. Hello. Crikey. Don't think that'll attack me. Looking inward. Yeah, I didn't realize this is probably the closest I've actually been to one. Oh, he's pretty docile, he's not a red skull, so if I don't attack him, he won't attack me, hopefully. That's got a nice picture. Take that one. Sure, I've saved it. Easy boy, easy. Outstayed our welcome there. Gotta watch out for these bees. Yeah, look at that. Sometimes you just want to build a shack on the edge of the water and just sit there. Wow. Right, onward. actually do believe I'm lost. We're looking. Actually, we're looking. We can see that bay. Let's go this way. Let's be on here then. That's that mountain. Crikey. Still a long way to go. You must be able to. You're travelling along here. Getting a sense of just how big this place is. Oh, crikey, yeah. I think this is a lot bigger than Exodus. Is this one of the 8x8s? No, maybe Exodus is 8x8. This is definitely, it looks a lot bigger on the in-game. Actually, can we see the in-game map? World map. Ah, yeah, no, so this is a 16x16. And these are the 8x8s. So, yeah, this is... I didn't actually realise how big it was. Don't even get me started on Xanadu. It's 32x32. So this must go around then. So this is the, yeah, we've gone past this place. Armor Sunny. Got a lot of unicorns around here as well. That's Cluedo. Right, okay. Demon. That's a fight club. What's this? Fragments. Can't get in the fight club. Let's see. Head this way. Cluedo just looks like a complete trap. Once you're in there, you're never going to get out. Yeah, this is the round cobblestone. Fishing spot. Bridge looks nice. Interesting design here. That's about. Dairy Nippo. New independence peeps like to a lot of play on words. Do you know walking? Another unicorn? Sandy Way. Oh, we're going to have to go up to get there. Like this. Skip and jump. Hello, Rip. Sorry, I'm useless at picking up on the messages. I have extended the viewing time that it comes up here, but I am a bit pants at it. Thank you for the follow, by the way, earlier. Day before. Out now. Classic. We're a player that takes sleeping powder instead of cotton wool to a fight. Oh my, that can't be a road. Surely. So what is this then? It's... Oh yeah, yeah, that's on stream. That was at Aramis's place. I gave a valid, perfectly valid reason as to why I made a mistake. Yeah, no, that's in the at the bottom of the tower when we get all the spiders and God knows what. Literally realised my mistake. This is. Somehow we gotta get on top of that. What is this? Look at the lights on this place. Sand castle. That's impressive just for the lights. What does that say? Sand castle. Sandy lives here. Sandy, you have a very, very nice castle. I think it's going to be locked. Yeah. But God, that's... Love your lights in there. Wow. How on earth do we get on the bridge, though? Look at these places. Saint Doza Church. Love the way they've got the guard tower there that gives the impression that it's like a church spire. Oh, this one's open. See the church. Oh, that's just not fair. Meanies, having one gate open and the other one locked. But that's understandable. Ah, ooh, crikey. How many of these things have they got? Ooh, that's a long way down. This is the Colosseum. Oh man. These things are a real pain to make. Benches down there. And look at this thing. powerful vow was sort of like a... It's special for having a four of the bloody things. Oh my god. Can we see from here? Sandy Stables. The Sandway. I take it Sandy must have built all this. Bridge of Sight. Man. Right. Is there an entrance? I'm feeling the vertigo. I'm not looking down. Oh no! No way! Ah, hold on. Is this some sort of... Done this, or am I just being optimistic here? Whoa, no, let's go. Oh, let's go down. Go down. Yeah, I think I thought they might have. How the hell did you cross this then? No, because that'd have to be another bridge, wouldn't it? Well, that's, Can we actually get out? Ooh, blimey. Where the hell are we? Oh my god. I hope you've all got sunglasses. I want one of them. Wow. That's just... Let there be light. How the hell do you cross the bridge, then? Because there's a big hole. They've got to be something like, I'd say 90. 19. Maybe it's just the amount of them. 19. Yeah, they're not. I thought they'd be a lot brighter, but maybe. Mind you, it must have been painful placing them on this empty shelf. Especially the top one. You have to get on the cart to place anything on the top shelf. I'm gonna have to ask Sandy about this bridge, if it's decayed or if she's still in the process of building it, maybe. Well, to build the tower, you'd have to build the floor up. Oh, there's a mystery. Love the colour she's got going on in here. I Sloppy Sandy's not so nice. The lawn ornaments. Right, so we're going to need another plan then, because we can't get across using this bridge. See, I think that's on every single bit. Although you're going to look down, because I'll just freak out. Might have to go for a swim. There you go, the first challenge for this scout. Gonna get across then. let's go back across here. Archery supplies. Oh, this place is called Sandy World. Did not know that. It's almost like something you would build at the beach. God, I was going to say, what is that solid wall there? And of course, it's the mountain. Still can't get over the size of that. Ah, hold on. A door. No, no luck there either. Surely this road. It's a highway, so maybe it does. You are kidding. You would have. Flipping road, look. So is this just a ruse then? Wickedly insane. That's what I think about this bridge at the moment. Oh, can you believe it? What's that? Oh, right, it's a leaf. I wonder if it did decay then. Was this wickedly insane? Obviously, like purple. Definite theme going on here. What's up here? Tower of Zed. Not much in the tower. Just out of sheer spite, I want to go and cross the bridge. Get a drink first, I better start thinking about food as well. Now I'm totally lost. Leave ZZ9 plural Z Alpha. What? ZZ9 plural Z Alpha. Good name for a deed. Or should we just stick to the road, seeing as we're here? Look at this. Yeah, there is a road going up. That is just nuts. Thank you. Oh, really? I suppose it could be. Plateau. There it is, it's bloody big. Jesus. Maybe I should have gone on the bridge because I got a horrible feeling that I'm gonna have to climb up this road. Seriously, is this the road? Holy crap. Is this for, like, you know, a hardcore people gonna run out of stamina going up there? Right, this is Dragon Fang Market. Yeah, see, this is... Actually, that might be an idea. I think we're gonna go the easy way. Although this looks quite steep anyway. Gosh, that mountain is just absolutely balmy. So I've been spoiled on Exodus, we've got like little molehills. Liking this way. Valley of the Nymphs. Got a bench you can sit down on. My, look at that, Jesus. Hello, ladies. Oh, this is cool. I love that. Ripping those, worms is very, very deep. And the initial learning curve is much steep. Like this road. I'm not even going to go out there because we just fall back down. But I think when you're ready, definitely give it another go. Take it slow. Just enjoy it. If you get stuck, just put out anything in CA help or in your local chat or freedom chat. Most people will help you, or you find yourself a good alliance. They can always be helpful too. I do feel like we're climbing that mountain. More more liddies. This is giving me a bit of an idea for what to put up on the other side of Thalespring. Yes, yes, lovely view. Hello. Oh dear, oh dear. Ooh. Now that is actually, I take that back. That is like, look, all along there, and you can see the Colosseum. Oh god, look. Thank god we didn't take the bridge, because look, that one's missing, and that one's missing. Must have a chat with them about their bridge building techniques. Impressive bridge. Yeah. God, just... On Exodus, this is massive. This is dwarfed by that mountain. Absolutely. Jaw-dropping. Yes, yes, I'm moving on. I can just get, I can feel the slaps against me, you know. Right. On we go. Oh, tempted to, but I won't. I'm only allowed one per stream. Golden opportunity missed there. Katz is watching, she'll know exactly what I mean. Right. God, look at that. You feel like you're going on a conveyor belt and just going to fall off. Really beginning to like this place. Wow. In all honesty, how long did it take them to create this? Where the hell are we? Well, this is Dragon Fang Market, so... I mean, it's just... full of nymphs. My kind of person. Stop. I think that is again for the most the adventurous types that. Yeah, I'm not going there. Do 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 do. Right, let's go this way. One. I just thought one thing I haven't seen is any Templars or guards. So the potential for mobs here is quite high. Oh my god, what is that? Are we at the top then? Are they still building this place? Not that I want to appear. Oh dear. Maybe I should just keep quiet. Didn't they have a coffee shop here or something? Right, let's head right to the top. Give them the benefit of the doubt. I get the impression they're still kind of like building this. Oh right, it's a hotter statue with the dragon. Okay, right, it's just weird. I thought this was, that was a bum and that was a tail. It was some sort of large rat. See, from that angle, I thought this was the backside, this was a tail, and this was a foot. My eyesight, what can I say? And do we... Oh, they've actually got stables here. What is this? Ellipse Order, can we... Oh, get a drink here anyway. Whoa! Carl Central. Crusaders. A hell of a lot of cards. If you can get up there at all. Taxi, yeah. Yeah, do you think you can ride one down? Bison and hell horses up here. Misty Mountain Hop. I wanna know if we can get up there. See if they've got a road. Ooh. Someone's had to go at that one. We've not been hit by a mob yet. What's this? Shadow's Reach. Right, so there must have been a deed called Shadow's Reach up here at some point. The sun comes up. God, just, Jesus. Yeah, I hope to God I don't dream about being on top of that thing. Right. Still must be around here. Cross the river, so Shadow's Reach. Yeah, the amount, even just going on the statues that they've, amount of effort they put into that, the size of it. Where the hell do we get down? Got up here. Alright, here we go. Actually, no, I presume that road. Oh, where did that road go then? That's the middle part. It's Oh, right. Now we know what it's called. The Death's Collector. Very appropriately named. No. Oh my god, it's an actual slide. Oh my god, so you would actually just fall straight down. I so want to do that. Run over and bounce to your death. Wow. That is, yeah, that's sort of sort of thing they would do. I'm not gonna try it out though. I've only just got here. Oh, I like this, with the eagle on top of there. Very nice. Right, well, at least we know what that is now then. And there was no way we were ever going to climb up it then. A road. I can't believe I said it was a road. And what's this? Springton Watchtower. Merlin's Cottage. Alright. What is this? Swivilla. I wonder if he's got a spirit templar. I am actually going to have to wrap up the stream soon. So the sun comes up over here then. Villa. We must be heading inward. It's not something I really wanted to do. Animal sanctuary. God. Right, I'm gonna head this way. See if we can find a place to hole up for Misha's Dominus. There's a lava spider over there. Just rip us apart. It's got a nice house design. Definitely a nice house. Is it copper roof? Pottery roof. Yeah, pottery roof. Quite a nice design. Ooh. Not what I want to see. Although this is an animal sanctuary. she hasn't let them roam free. Donkey. It's locked, good. Doesn't bash the wall down. Oh my god. You've got to be kidding. He just walked through the gate. Can we get in with the cats? What's on this side? In under the oak tree root, my kind of place. It's locked. Oh. It's a bit worrying. It's got holes in the wall. Can't open gates, huh? I'd say he's out and about and loose. Wonder if this is this. No, it's still deeded, so. Just take a chance. It's down there. Right. Well, thank you for joining me all. I hope you've enjoyed what we've seen so far. I am going to end the stream now because it's, didn't realize it was so late. I will catch you all on the next stream when we hopefully come back to Independence and continue our journey. Right, I will bid you all good night. Take care, and I will see you soon.